I'm sorry? You were stretching? So Pocahontas was with John Smith. Unless you want to be Pocahontas.
Go ahead.
Do you want to be Pocahontas?
I'll figure it out.
When you met Pocahontas John Smith, what was it like running through the forest with her, and what did you mainly learn?
Pocahontas is the long-haired Native American. Okay, and I'm John Smith.
Yeah.
What was it like when I met, and what did John Smith do before that, one more time?
He hunted.
And I met Pocahontas, which was great for me because Pocahontas is beautiful. Right, Sean? Awesome. Long hair. We all want that. It caused a lot of trauma in my life because prior to Pocahontas, then I was with Snow White. So here I am. I was a hunter, right? I go out during the day. Snow White sent me out to go get meat and stuff for the dwarves. And next thing you know, I come back. I have all this long, beautiful hair all over me. Very big problem. So what was it like when I met Pocahontas? Originally, it was great because she's beautiful. Everyone wants something beautiful. But she caused a lot of turmoil in my life because I had Snow White. So what Snow White did was, how I told you, messed up my life, right, Cherry? Snow White found out where all this long hair came from. What did she do? She sent Grumpy Dwarf and the rest of his clan out there to beat me up. That's my time. Thank you.